I was pissed. Cause in this business, it's all about who does it big first, or at least second. If you do it third or fourth, then it's called dick riding and biting. But after 1999, all the rules of the game went out the window, and everybody was copying over everybody. It wasn't about who did it first anymore. It was about who did it best. I put $20,000 into building the store, which was a gutted out, empty storefront when I moved in. The Tats crew painted a mural of all five New York City boroughs on the ceiling. Everything was on fire, and it looked like the apocalypse. I had a hookup at Home Depot and put in stone floors and gates with barbed wire so it looked like prison in there. On the store awning, our Dragon logo lit up at night. My man Keith owned a women's clothing boutique next door to my spot. A week before, I was pissed. Cause in this business, it's all about who does it big first, or at least second. If you do it third or fourth, then it's called dick riding and biting. But after 1999, all the rules of the game went out the window, and everybody was copying over everybody. It wasn't about who did it first anymore. It was about who did it best. I put $20,000 into building the store, which was a gutted out, empty storefront when I moved in. The Tats crew painted a mural of all five New York City boroughs on the ceiling. Everything was on fire, and it looked like the apocalypse. I had a hookup at Home Depot and put in stone floors and gates with barbed wire so it looked like prison in there. On the store awning, our Dragon logo lit up at night. My man Keith owned a women's clothing boutique next door to my spot.